Oh wait, you said AT might be coming?
He said he was going to, I was not
coming yet.
Okay. Ready?
I don't yet, so hang on for one for me.
I'll grab her one.
Oops, sorry.
You're good. I saw you pick. Oh.
Alright, so... Val, did you get one?
Yes, I did.
Finish it up.
Many deals for a friend.
Wow, what a dish is. It makes a ding sound. Nope, never mind. That was my wife's text. I actually thought it came through Discord, and then I realized, nope, it was actually hers. So go figure. She just very rarely texts.
So, did Lorelai tell you that she killed us in the Naked Torn contest?
I did not. I was hiding behind a log.
I was hiding.
I was protective. I was hiding. I saw that what was going to happen.
She was smart. You weren't.
Yeah.
And then I started running. Lystra ran farther and faster than I did.
I know.
She was all the way down the road.
We're going to take on one guy, and then everybody runs off.
And leaves us to die. I started killing the raptor? A raptor? Yeah. Whatever it was. Yeah, the raptor. And then I saw the... I've lost
the
all
centaur,
the words.
The centaur
and the dog
That's what
come running at you. And I'm like, I saw what level it was. And I said, no, I can't do that. I can't do that.
So Lorelai killed me.
I ran. Oh, yeah, okay. Lister did too.
Yes, she did. Got rid of the two guys in the contest in one fell
swoop. That's right. Two guys at one time.
For the raid starting.
Now there's only two of us to try to at least get to level 18, and that's going to hurt.
Is Doc with us tonight? Yeah, there he is.
I am.
Yeah. So it's the two girls that got to beat you.
I have a chance.
Five. Four,
yes.
Three. Two. One. Three. Two. One.
Beware.
3, 2, 1.
That's way late. I couldn't find the demon.
It's all good. Kind of scuffed it. I pressed my trinket too early.
3, 2, 1.
Is this fire?
Yeah. Next one should be physical.
I actually was stunned in that.
Three, two, one.
Is this physical?
Beware.
Fight to some. Spread for fear after.
Three, two, one.
Hold it for tanks.
Two, one.
Used here on pulse. I'm a little scared of next. The last bit.
Beware.
Next safe zone. For fear.
Three, two, one.
Oh, what? Okay. Didn't know you were in shadow mode. The bar didn't change color either. I thought it was going to a pistol. Thank you.
so close to keeping Vivian alive.
I know. It's like right at the end, huh?
Secure the area. Fortify our perimeter. Lady Proudmoore, we could use your expertise.
Of course, High Lord. The Terragru's essence is still tethered to its master. We can use that connection to open the way into the fortress above.
All right.
The jailer will unleash all his fury upon us. We must not falter.
Prepare yourselves. The Sanctum of Domination awaits.
Neck up, Farol. Beastmaster.
I didn't want that at all.
We will draw their main forces
Looks
to
like
us.
Fire winds,
champions, find a way to thwart the jailer's plan.
I did get some luck. So if you want to give it to the next person, you can.
Next person would be Brodsky. There was. Oh, yeah, there was an echo for all. Make sure you. There was, there's, we're rolling on a male chest.
Thank you.
Alright. Any other rolls on that male chest?
The numbers and empowered. Need the walls for blasts and condi cleanses.
Is this a wipe? Nope, what banana. Looks like Brodsky wins that. And the Nick Rose's damage dealer. But they're wearing target dummies. GWEN. Guard War Alley Necro. Takes you far. It's the Meta. What's fighting? What's whining? Because was your role on the neck, or was it on the chest piece?
Ah, that was the second role on the chest piece.
Yeah, you were won the chest piece. Alright, so did we get it straight on who was getting the neck?
I ended up with it.
Okay.
Players think it's just unfair, but the devs, they do not care. Achievements, see changes.
I just figured I'd dig up an old wound.
It's fair point.
Jumped in my sp-
face, bar skills are bad. Wind blows and shows no mercy when I'm chilled and mad. Oh, I knew this was true.
Ooh, just barely beat me there, Seg.
Beat him, Seg, beat him.
Yeah, I forgot that I had my multi-target stats on and then I didn't drink my freaking tea.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Was not paying attention for that one.
You saved his bacon there.
Just a bit.
Figured I'd owe him bacon. Since I stepped out of that just to be able to do it.
Hey, my brain just refused to acknowledge what was going on. I knew I was moving.
What happened there?
She died.
She died.
Yeah. I mean, why though?
A bone chicken being naughty.
No, I mean, I just now pulled this stuff. She died before I pulled it.
Something hit her hard twice. I know it was twice because I watched her health bar. It went down by about 3/4 and then went away.
Help. Why have you freed us from the order's cage?
Been so many. Maybe whatever I killed fire of you. Maybe something in here has it against druids.
Thank you.
Oh, short legs making it hard, right?
Exactly.
I mean, she walked away from, like, the bigger clump of people. I was trying to chase her to get into the circle, and she kept walking away, so I was like, alright, fine.
I went towards melee!
Yeah. Yeah, there was a bigger group to your right.
You just knew
you go upstairs and smack him at break time, right?
Does he tell you how to drive too?
Not if he's smart.
No, that's my dad who does that.
That's not
untrue. We usually get yelled.
That's because she can't drive.
I drive fine.
Uh huh. Oh lord, see what you started?
Trouble, trouble.
It's actually men who have more car accidents.
True.
But I'll blame his stats.
Because the women aren't driving.
Is that more accidents per hours driven, or?
Exactly.
Women go shopping, so we're driving all the time.
I do not go shopping. I point and click. I hate going shopping.
Grocery shopping.
Yeah, point and click.
You can point and click with that, too.
Dude, if there's any reason for me to avoid going in the store, I will take it.
100%.
I can meander like for a short bit of time, but then I'm like, okay, I'm bored.
And if I do go in the store, I go in like when they first open so that like no other people are there yet.
Yeah. Yep. That's what I do too. And then I go in, get what I want, and I'm out. I'm like, bye. My husband was the one who led me to window shop. I'd be like, come on, let's go. I'm ready to go. Let's go. You've only been here for a couple hours. I'm like, I know.
It's a couple horrible. Hours too many.
Yeah.
Do you have to hold his purse while he's shopping?
No. I was the money person anyway. He's just like meandering around looking at like all kinds of stuff. Look at this, honey. Look at this, hon. Look at this. I'm like, I've seen it 50,000 times. Let's go home.
Yeah, window shopping is depressing. It just reminds you what you don't have money for.
Yep.
I mean, it's
online
just boring.
Shopping's
I'm
the
like,
same thing.
Yeah. Although appliances, I will have to admit, when I'm in the electronics department or the appliance department, I can get a little carried away. Or in the computer department.
Keep me away from the baking pans.
Yeah. I can be like that with kitchenwares too sometimes.
It's like, ooh, I don't have a bunt pan shape like that.
I don't even know what to say to that.
I'm not lying.
Three,
I pulled out a cake pan to make cornbread tonight for the first time in years. But I'll buy another one if it looks nice enough.
No blind me into the abyss. Go left.
Just to clarify, which left? I'm still confused.
Because I almost fucked it up again.
Left even the moon.
Yep.
Okay, it makes sense now.
Thank you. square. Or slow down on moon. Or, like, basically stop on moon. Let us catch up a little. Go ahead and go. Right. Kill this ad. Boss should push upon its outbound. Your signs.
We did. We did not have a single doubt.
It was fast.
It was awesome.
It was fast.
Good job.
Jesus, Seg. Showing me up. Doing a whole K extra DPS almost.
I think you were busy calling stuff.
I scuffed my second and third Ravenous. I didn't lose it. I just scuffed when my trinket was up. I pressed it before my trinket was up on the well, on the third one before the trinket was up, but like on the second one, it was before trinket and Fury were up. So I was just like, well, don't have those for the dump. That sucks.
Well, that's funny because that was probably my most flawless eye.
Nice.
So off panned up for all.
Oh, nice try. You would have gotten me if you had turned and looked at the cliff.
I knew I forgot to do something. I was more interested in gripping you so you didn't actually lose your food. Just wanted to scare you.
Any takers on those offense? Looks like ever-changing gets it.
I want it only for the avoidance, but I don't really need it much.
That's a strength one-hander. I don't think that matters. I don't know how much that matters for a Demon Hunter or not.
Oh, it does. They want Agi badly. Same with... isn't Feral Agi as well?
Yeah.
Ferals can't use swords.
Correct.
If you're talking about ever changing the role, that was on the offhand.
I was on the offhand, okay. I didn't see that.
So, sounds like no takers on that one, Jim.
It's the avoidance, the only reason I wanted. How much better is it for Chaos?
It's not gonna be.
Chaos, yeah. Said he passed.
It's going to be like a ridiculous downgrade because it's not the right primary stat.
Oh, I see. Okay, well, it has the advantage of the avoidance, so I'll grab it.
Yeah.
Got it? Okay.
It's really sad that they just don't make one, like, all one-handers switch between all three stats.
Any takers on those plate wrists?
It's a side grade for me. No one else wants it.
Not seeing anyone else rolling.
I've already got one, you see.
Yep, I got him too.
Hey, sounds like Reaper gets him.
Wait, he got a piece of gear not from Rock?
Yeah, I
know. You want to take break before boss, or?
Yeah, let's finish trash.
Okay. Use your CDs. Oh, that one we probably didn't need to use.
That's a 2-minute cooldown. It's not like I'm going to hurt me.
No, no, no. The hero.
Oh, yeah, that one.
I don't know if you guys caught that, but anyone on Silver Moon can roll on the leather wrist.
That was a stupidness. Stupidness? Sure.
Stupidness?
Words hard?
That was a stupid amount of haste. That's what I was trying to say. Jesus. I still can't even say it correctly.
Okay.
Do we want to reset the boss for hero?
I bet you by the time we come back and get settled, it'll be reset.
Yeah. If not, it'll be close. Especially we can by... reset then. Yep. Yeah. Oh,
not.
I don't. It might be up even with like even if we are on time because we don't hero till last phase or the third phase. Third phase? When we all three angels fine. Are down. Yeah, we should be fine.
Ace did. He's on Silver Moon.
Thank you.
Oh,
Ripper Lord got or different.
Oh,
I'll take it, Adam.
I got it. Yeah. I got it. Thank you.
We going on break now?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. You are bound to me. Double check before I take off and end up pulling. My as you command, dark lady.
Because you know I'm all about my base, more missions. I'm all about my base, more buildings. I'm all about my base, more missions. I'm all about my base. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I love my garrison. I keep upgrading, grading. That sucks up attitude. Cause I got these blueprints that all my friends need. I'm moving on up, and now I'm keeping busy. Because you know I'm all about my base, more missions. I'm all about my base, more buildings. I'm all about my base, more missions. I'm all about my base. Buy the builder swag. When you check garrisons, you won't go back. When I'm at work, I want that mobile app. Because I love my garrison. Every inch of it is perfect, like my little pleasure box. Yeah, my
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck, guys. Need to take off.
Okay.
Good night.
Thanks.
Psych, I guess?
Yeah, you guys weren't sad at all. Like, you guys were crying and all that, but no.
It was all done off mic.
Oh, okay, fair enough. Yeah, sorry, I thought I was needed, but then guess who came back from being AFK?
Yay!
Rock!
A shot. I'll just pay attention to spells too and help out there. I'll take in you want to do first and Faye do second.
That works, but I think we need to call out who we're dispelling. I think that helps them get out of the way.
Okay.
What are the four marks in the center for?
The Quadrasoak.
The...
doesn't really matter, just to make sure someone gets in each. Star is the one that matters for the dispel.
Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
Sisters grunt us strength!
Three, two, one.
Strike now, sisters!
Beware.
Ignore my plea! I will crush you!
Run away, little girl!
Face me!
Out.
Run away, little girl!
Face me!
Run out. Hero. Into the bubble.
That was me, idiot.
I got fragments.
Yeah, go to star. Go to star.
I dispelled myself.
Go ahead and dispel again. Any of them is fine.
Sorry, just auto mass dispelled that.
Yep, that doesn't work.
No, I didn't even remember it.
Beware.
Stack in after.
Beware. Two. One.
Fragments to star. When I can get past this line, I'll go.
Beware.
And dispel. Spell again. Stack in, stack in, stack in.
Three, two, one.
She's at seven stacks, by the way, Epistle.
Hey, she was still alive.
Bears are stupid, by the way.
I had noticed. Two.
She was draining all my mana, though.
Use an inner raid.
Dragon's
spell.
A lot to do yourself.
Go ahead. There you go, nice. Soaks. This is gonna be the awkward set, so I think we're gonna get soak here, stacking this soak. The next soak needs to go out and get immune or die.
Alright, I've moved Stars closer to where the boss is.
So we're gonna get Quadra Soak during this, and I believe Debuff. This is a really awkward set. Take the Meteor out, soaks.
Three.
You want me to take
two,
the soak out?
Yeah.
One.
Yeah. Soaks or debuffs to star, yep.
3, 2, 1.
There you go.
Oh, go. Do original.
Yep, go now. Nice.
Strike now, sisters!
Bottoms out. Small bombs, careful. Shield here too. This will be double shield and a bunch of bombs on the next set.
Where's the star?
It's oh, I didn't even notice the debuffs came up.
Alright.
Beware.
Ghost jelly.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Where did it, it did drop.
Where'd the star go? I lost it.
It was on the other side.
Oh, it's over here now. Okay.
Yeah.
To get it closer where the boss is now.
3, 2,
I think
this
will be lines
1.
Next, but I'm not sure.
Three, two, one.
Fragments. To star.
Valkyr, slay them all.
Dispel.
Oh, my
wow.
Ooh,
I got a mount.
Too.
I got a mount.
Grat.
Mount? Awesome. Wow.
Yeah, I never get the mount.
Ooh, sweet.
Exciting.
That's like the
Merry
fifth time I've seen
Christmas
it drop, too.
To me.
Grats.
Ooh, that's pretty.
It is. Ooh.
I got the claw shoulders I already have. Yay.
looks like plate legs at Pearl. Any takers on those plate legs?
They're very nice, which is why I'm wearing them.
Nope, I do not want the stats on those legs.
Alright, so there's also Class Shoulders up for all.
Jelly's apparently the only one who really wants them.
That's what I was gonna say.
Well, that's only about halfway too, but it's better than the last roll I had.
All right, looks like
compared to the others, you're jumping up and down and stomping your feet.
So there's also a one-handed dagger versus haste, or sorry, versus mastery.
Did someone just get excited?
No, she was trying not to cough on the mic.
Oh, I like the excited by loot theory better.
Yes, but it still doesn't help you win anything.
What?
Ow.
Alright, so ever-changing has... Yours, you said yours is off-spec, so if we're rolling main spec, it looks like 10 wins.
Outs in your will not be traded. Does it have blue text on it?
No, I was. You ran away.
No,
or did I interrupt it?
It put the. Will not be traded.
No, I put it in the wrong spot. That's all.
Oh, okay. Thank
you.
I just much.
Stuck you in the wrong box. You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you for giving me that dagger. Gotcha.
Man, that was a good dot.
I appreciate
that
it.
Thing wouldn't let go.
The other side of the platform.
Surprise?
Our favorite boss.
We can kill him. All we have to do is wait till I blow a pistol off the platform.
It's always good to dream.
Goodbye.
That's what happened last week?
I have no memory of these events.
Ha, I do.
Now we know why he gets blown off every time.
I see. It's a strategy you're developing.
Whatever works. I'm a priest, I have no morals.
If they're dead, you don't have to heal them.
I was fine.
I know, that's the problem.
Oh, you're trying to turn me into it?
Yes, relive the tentacle days.
I don't think you would have gotten me, to be honest. I was getting ready to disengage if it did knock me.
Well, I was, well, it would have been funny if you disengaged off the grip and off.
Further off.
There any spare flasks floating around?
Yeah.
Which server are you on? I've got some.
I've got the...
Oh, you got it. Flask.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Ever-changing? I don't know what's going on, and I just look like we can get you.
He might be... He's off the side. You'll have to mass res from
Yeah, I went over there and stood, trying to see if I could get him, and I couldn't.
Around here,
I got thrown pretty far off.
Yeah, if this one, if you didn't get that one, it's not gonna work. Okay, there
thank
it is.
You.
Yep. Connection has failed, but I won't give it
up. Let me be like free once so I can get my cash up on the reset. Oh. Dang, still subbed and look 'em up, I really wish that I could fight it. But I'll die because I'm lagging off. This game is dull when you give a who's doing the spells? Never take res
sickness, waiting by my corpse for the so long as they I'll be calling them. As long as they don't both get dispelled instantly. I don't really care who dispels per se. But I think it's yeah, I think it's been Faye and Alta who've been dispelling. Okay.
And star always goes first, so whoever
yep.
has the star marker, get out front.
And yeah, I think it's your uncle.
It is, yes. Oh, that was the orb. I thought someone went flying off.
Beware.
I just saw this nameplate go flying past my face. I was like, who's that? Probably hold on this one. Hang on, careful with these cones. Hang on. Go ahead. Kill the orb. Debuffs. Go ahead. You ready? Go ahead. Oh, Rally Lorelei.
Got it.
I think that beam got knocked awkwardly. Or call.
Beware.
Careful. Cones are hard to see. Probably only gonna get one of these orbs. Oh, maybe we'll get both. Hang on. Yeah. Careful, Star. Get ready. Valet's on you.
Thank you.
Go ahead. Get ready for circle. It's gonna go off because we had to wait so long.
Beware.
Kill orbs. That's on me.
Oops, I'm down.
Shit. Literally right when I res bombed.
How long on cooldown?
Group up.
Minute.
Oh boy.
Has she got any way to cheese the
She's already at two stacks. Careful. Go ahead. Get ready for next. Oh, get close to circle. It's far. Go ahead.
Turn around.
Oh, bye. Kill this last orb.
Beware.
Cones.
There's no tank up.
Yeah, that's why I got meleeed. Okay.
Beware.
What happened?
So
did you just take two there, Pasol?
Yeah, it's
clockwise ideally. I think there was one where we had to go the other way because that's where circle ended up. Nope. It was an awkward bounce.
Have you soul stolen someone?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have one.
Jump off.
Yep. Or that works too.
Hey, Castle, what's this token of appreciation thing that I get when I buff you?
Oh, it's gonna be Theotar's thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
The coin or whatever. It's a shield, yeah.
Ah, okay. I mean, it's not an substantial
five,
amount.
Either. 4, 3, 2, 1.
My suffering will be yours. Wounds never heal.
Okay.
Beware.
Get ready for bombs. Go ahead.
Every moment, beware.
Kill the orb. Strike in the Healy circle. Go ahead. Circle though. Go ahead.
Beware.
Dodge the cones and kill us. Spells.
Beware.
Careful with cone first. Oh no! Whee! Someone got hit by the cone.
Insta death.
Yep. You know, I don't think I resolved it.
No, I had it, but I went over the side, so.
Oh, that was looking so good, and then just bang, done.
And so you probably still had a cooldown on it.
I got table.
Thank you.
Oh, Lurlai, we should see your new mount.
Ooh, yeah, I can't get on that. Let me see.
Mommy, can you
summon, please? We had two priests with cloaks.
I think it was,
I'm here.
Shaman Reincarn.
Yeah, cloaks work when you go over the edge.
Oh, that's true.
There it is. I have many lucky dudes.
Oh, that's kind of awesome.
Like.
And that's Sylvanas' horse that she runs around on.
I Don't know.
I want to say I've seen that mount, but I can't remember.
It drops from the achievement for Flawless Gloves on Torghast. And then there's the one that drops in the maw just off of a random drop. Or off of a rare, rather.
Oh, that might be it. But I meant it's one the of the like, cutscenes or something.
Powerful lieutenants.
Well, I don't know for sure.
Five, four, three, two, one.
My suffering will be yours. Wounds never heal.
Beware.
The jailer.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Dodge swirls here. We have a bunch of swirls in here too.
Beware an escape.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Oh, yeah, that was close.
No kidding.
Are you gonna stand up with that cloak, or?
Beware.
Okay. Or angel is what I meant, but. Kill orbs. Dodge. Go ahead. Get ready for circle. Go ahead.
Beware.
Dodge.
Bye.
Get ready. Get safe quickly. Ooh. Go ahead.
Beware an escape. The jailer.
These orbs down real quick. And then let's get rid of them. Kill X2. Bombs.
Beware.
Cone.
Never heal.
Careful with this beam. Get safe by circle. One epistle. Go. kill that orb. It's the skull. Ooh, that's danger. We got beam, hang on. I don't know, this is gonna get both. Go ahead.
Oh, ye little faith.
Go ahead. I think. I can't tell. I'm just praying. Lorelei rally.
Did it.
Kill those orbs. We got three orbs on the platform. The person who is taking it died at the edge. Over by circle. There's one more on. We can take both of these off.
Beware.
Yeah, I don't know if I have enough up right now. Get ready for second dispel. Doing tank beam and then we'll dispel. Go ahead. Oh, yeah, just jump off. Just lost like two more there on that dispel. Like, my angle, I can't exactly see where everyone was standing on that.
I have a soul stone.
I'm counting.
Look, not too bad.
Sounds a good pull.
Yeah, that one time I got knocked back onto one of those little spikes. That was funny.
That's always fun.
Definitely fell behind on orbs, and I think that was what was hurting us the most. But I think that was mostly just because we had a couple people down.
Yeah, we always seem to do best when nobody dies.
Odd thing, that.
That one was someone. Go ahead and do first dispel. Wait. Go ahead. Kill the orb.
Every moment, beware an escape. The jailer. So if you hear it, let me know. No, no. Come on now, help is going low, low, low. I've got
Go ahead. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, we lost another person there.
No, I didn't.
I said I thought we did. It was close.
Beware.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Get ready for cones. Kill these orbs. Orbs again.
Beware.
Dodge. Go ahead. Bye. Oh.
I died.
Okay. Go ahead. Or like rally.
I used mine.
Someone else then?
Go ahead.
Go. Oh, so scary. That was a bad dispel on my part. Yeah, I called that badly. I didn't see the cones coming up. I don't know how much time we had left on it. Either way, I think we had some when I called it.
This is bad because I landed right in the middle of the cone, in the middle of my of my ravenous.
That's okay. I got knocked through a silence on mine, and it instantly ended, and I was sad.
Happened to me last time.
Yeah. Go ahead and jump off. I think we have a res out on a healer. Looks like. Or on a, tank who can. That works too. I think we could have waited for those cones. I'm just not sure. It was rough either
was
way.
Yeah. Oh crap. I pressed the wrong button. I hate that.
Why are we taking so much damage there? Are we just super behind on orbs at that point? I feel like that's what it is.
I feel like it's... Yeah, we're deep into the fight at that point, and he's just spamming abilities.
Yeah. Because those were hurting a lot, is all I know.
We also lost two healers, basically, at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I had the orb on me, and I was trying to get positioned so I couldn't stop and heal myself, and all my instants were on cooldown. It's like, bubble! Fuck that thing.
Yeah, so when you two died, it was like right after a set that really hurt too, so I think we were just behind on orbs. Like, we apparently had four up. That makes sense. Not much we can really do other than just focus orbs more.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My suffering will be yours! Wounds never heal!
That's a long shot, dedicated.
Yeah, barely.
Yay!
Kill that orb.
Beware an escape. The jailer.
Hold on. Do this beam real quick. Go ahead. Kill that orb. Died.
I think I went on the wrong side of that, but
yeah, it's all good. Everyone, there was just a couple of people that were prepped for the other side, and it was scary.
Beware.
Careful. Waiting for the beam. Hang on. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Beware.
Cool, we're good. Kill these orbs.
Ooh, watch this beam.
Yep, get regrouped.
Beware.
We have four stars. Go ahead. Wait for the beam. Go ahead. Kill the sword that's far out here.
Beware.
Skull. Ready for bombs. Go ahead. Rally, Lorelei. Go ahead.
Beware an escape. Every moment.
Kill these orbs. That's a good DPS.
Another double orb.
Orbs. And then get regrouped for next bombs. go ahead. Get ready. Go.
Two more orbs behind.
Careful. Kill.
Repositioning a bit.
Be ready. Oh, dodge, dodge, dodge. Ooh, well, star's going off. Get ready. Circle, where are you going? Right. Go. Can we get that orb? Okay. Ivory rally.
Two orbs again.
Dodge. Ooh, this is a real danger. Kill these orbs. Soon-ish, sorry. They're attackable now. Oh, you got me. Alright. Go ahead. Get ready for circle. Oh. Anything we have? Resume healer.
Beware.
Careful, don't take org move.
Or stayed on.
Kill boss here. Just use fire all the healing CDs.
Beware.
Careful. Go ahead and dispel. Get ready for next. Go. Kill the boss. Quickly.
Beware an escape.
Yay. Good job.
That was super painful.
Very.
Good job.
Ouch. Okay, Seg. I think I've confirmed it. Unholy Set is definitely not worth it. I was so scared for my life on that fight, and I never am.
Yeah, it's rough.
I don't even feel like I did that much more damage if I did do any more.
Blood tends to be a lot easier to use, never mind the healing you get from it.
But it's just like the safety net is so nice.
Yeah. If you can use Unholy right, it's better, but it's not easy to use.
Well, it's not that much better, it seems.
Yeah.
Oh, between Blood and the Unholy. Sorry, I actually left. I mean, I just switched back to Shriek, but I left it on Blood because it was just like.
Yeah, the last couple of weeks I've been playing Blood Set at rank 5, and I played it. Got my Unholy to rank 4 and it's simmed higher, so I was like, alright, fuck it, I'll try it this week. This fight put a nail in the coffin. I'm never playing Unholy. It's so much scarier.
Leatherhead.
I was like in bear form praying for my life, and like before I was just like, yeah, I'm just chilling, Blood. Like, I'm just full health the entire time.
Yeah, you don't even really
ridiculous.
Realize it until you switch.
Yeah,
how
it's ridiculous how much.
Yeah,
it only really got scary there at the end, that first
one. Yeah, but
I just
still,
got
like,
knocked off.
Yeah.
Trying to run in front of somebody didn't make it.
Any other rolls on that leather head?
Probably call it there for the night. We're only going to get one pull on Soul Render if we do get it one. There's a bit of trash.
Alright. Looks like Chaos wins the headpiece. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. It was fun this weekend.
Where are you? I cannot.
Congrats on your mount,
you.
Lorelei.
Thank you.
No, that